You have heard that it was said, do not commit adultery. But I tell you that anyone who looks at a woman lustfully, then he has committed adultery, committed with that woman in his heart. If your right eye causes you to sin, then gouge it out, throw it away. It's better losing a body part than the whole body sent to hell. If your right hand causes you to sin, then cut it off, throw it away. It's better losing a body part than the whole body sent to hell. It has been said that anyone who divorces his wife, then he must give to her a certificate of divorce. But I tell you that anyone who divorces his wife except for marital unfaithfulness will cause her to become an adulteress. And anyone who marries such a woman, then that person also commits adultery.